Hello, what are the signs of venous leakage? Cavernovenous leakage is the scientific name, is the most frequent cause of failure of erections. It is as high as 1 to 2% of young men under 25 years old. This is a very frequent disease. There are four signs. The first one is absence or very weak erections in the morning. Normally, a man awaking has strong erections. If those erections are not strong or doesn't happen, this is an alert. The second sign is that during self-stimulation, the hardness of the erection is not very high. The third sign is that erections are not the same whether one is lying on his back or on his belly, or on one side, or being seated. If erections vary according to man's position, this is highly evocative of cavernovenous leakage. The fourth sign is that when man applies fingers at the basis of the penis, erections are better. Fingers press on veins and prevent leakages. So in presence of those signs, and if Viagra is not efficient, diagnosis must be made. A duplex sonography of the penis with pharmacologic stimulation makes the diagnosis. The physician will look to how blood comes into the penis. And most important, if the blood flows out of the penis too early, and this is leakage. If leakage is seen in duplex sonography, the diagnosis is made. Can venous leakages of the penis be cured? The answer is yes. There is a very efficient surgery that can be applied to these situations. In the next video, I will explain you those surgeries. Thank you for listening.